guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 2. Pinecone may look just like snow, but he can't hear the ho ho ho. And Santa Cat, he still believes we'll vlog every day till Christmas Eve. What? Little Heidi Ho. It's rainy. This is Lady Friend right here. She's Katniss's baby mama. She's very skittish of people, so I'm trying to pretend that I'm not looking at her, but... yeah, there's Lady Friend. She had babies in the garage, do you guys remember? Alright, I'm gonna leave her alone because she looks like she might eat me. Where'd Heidi go? Bella's inside the door. Hi, Bella. Where's Heidi? Heidi? Oh, there you are. Okay, come on. Doesn't take much to keep this one happy. He just needs a cardboard box. And he will stay there until, well, forever. You'll stay there forever, won't you? Yeah, forever. So I'm in the car right now with Alex, and we are going on my very first outing since my accident, other than doctor's appointments. My dad gave me permission to do a little bit of stuff outside of the house. I am wearing my brace, as you can see, which is very uncomfortable, but you gotta do what you gotta do. And I'm wearing my nausea bands, my little C bands, because I've been having really, really bad nausea. It's kind of awful. So we're going to eat something, and then we're gonna go see Mockingjay, which we're really excited about because we watched the first two Hunger Games recently. He actually had never seen them before, so we kind of like rewatched it, and now we're really into wanting to go see Mockingjay. So we're gonna do that, and I'm gonna get Sour Patch Kids. What are you gonna get?
Probably just popcorn today. It's a popcorn kind of day.
It's a popcorn kind of day. It's a little bit overcast outside, and I think we're gonna go to IHOP. That's what Alex is hungry for. He's gonna get some coffee. I'm gonna get some hash browns. It's gonna be a good time. It's the middle of the day right now. It's like 2 o'clock. But we're gonna have breakfast. We've been doing Project Flip Elle and Alex's sleep schedule because we turned into vampires for a while there. We were actually on complete opposite sleep schedules than we should have been. We were getting up at like 6 o'clock at night and staying up through the night and then sleeping all day, which is not good. So we're here. We love IHOP. We come here a lot. I came here on Blair's VidCon vlog, and I came here last year for Vlogmas, the one in LA though. We're in Tennessee. All right, I got scrambled eggs, hash browns, bacon, and mac and cheese. I love their mac and cheese. Alex got bacon, eggs, hash browns, pancakes, toast. We have a lot of food between the two of us. We are at the movies, we're walking in, and I'm really excited. Even though people are kind of mixed opinion on this movie, I'm still excited because I like these movies. Although, I do think that the third book wasn't very good, so who knows? Who knows if this will be good?
But this isn't a book.
This isn't a book. He's right. Also, I don't really like movies that are part one, part two. I think they're just kind of pointless. I don't really know why every movie thing is now doing that, but thanks, babe. I also took my brace off because my dad said that I was allowed to sit in the movies without it because it would just be so uncomfortable. It's not yieldy at all. Like, it doesn't bend. It's very stiff. So sitting in a movie for 2.5 hours with that thing on would have been so uncomfortable. So I took it off in the car, and he told me I had to go straight in and just sit down. So that's what I'm going to do. This is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. It's like a grab claw, little plastic Starbucks mugs. Like, this one's normal. Everyone wants a stuffed animal. Look, some of them have Christmas hats on. But this, that's weird. Do you think that's weird?
I don't think that anyone wants to really fight for a mug like that.
No one does. We are here.
These are comfy seats. We're not kidding.
We saw a review that said they had comfy seats, and Alex says they were not kidding.
Thank you.
It's not a joke.
I got Sour Patch Kids, which are my favorite. I always get these in movies.
I won this out of the vending machine.
He didn't really, win it. He bought it.
Third try.
We just got out of the movies, and I thought I would just do a little bit of a reaction vlog because I did this for some of the Twilight movies and people seemed to like it. Although, I really liked those movies and this one, and I went to the midnight feature, which makes reaction vlogs a whole lot more fun. This one, we kind of waited till, I mean, it's been out for a while. And also, it wasn't that good. I don't know. I'd heard mixed things about it going into it. I guess it was okay for what it was. I mean, the storyline in the third book isn't that good to begin with, so there's not a lot of creativity to work with. But I guess they did a good job for what it was. I think the first two movies are a lot better than this movie. Also, like I said, when I was walking into the movies, I don't like movies that are split into two parts. I just think that I'd rather sit through a really long movie and get the whole plot in one go than have to wait a year in between movies. When Blair saw this movie, I hadn't seen it yet, and I asked her what she thought about it, and spoiler alert, she said that there was a part at the end of the movie that she thought the movie would have been better if it had just ended there and not had the additional, like, 5 minutes. And I didn't know what she was talking about because she didn't explain it. But I totally agree with her. So at the very end of the movie, when PETA starts strangling Katniss and then the screen goes black, I think they should have just ended the movie right there, because that was a huge, huge cliffhanger, and it was close enough to the end of the movie that I think it would have been fine to end it there. I think the whole theater would have been like, what just happened? And instead, it comes back on for like 5 to 10 more minutes, and I don't really think anything that important happens in those 5 to 10 minutes that wouldn't have been good at the beginning of the next movie. So that's the only thing that I would have really changed. But Alex, what do you think about it?
I thought it was good.
Yeah. Alex liked it. He didn't read the books, though, so
yeah.
Not that that really mattered, because the third book also wasn't that good.
I don't read books. I don't know how to read books.
I did eat all of my Sour Patch Kids, and the theater was kind of crowded, and actually, before we went to that theater, we read a review on it online. By accident, we were looking at movie times, and a little review popped up, and it said, the seats are really comfy, and there's always a lot of employees, and it was kind of funny, because there were a lot of employees!
The seats were comfy,
but every single concession stand register.
Definitely thought that was a dumb review, but
yeah,
both of those things were true.
Totally thought it was a dumb review, but every single snack line had a person working it, and there was like no one else in line except us. It's not like there was a lot of, wow, the screen just got really, really, really dark.
There's no outside lights anymore.
No, none.
We just hit your home street.
Yeah. I live in the middle of nowhere. Can you guys see anything? Well, there's a couple lights down there, I suppose. But, yeah, there wasn't, like, a ton of need for 10 concession stand workers. But, hey, they're keeping the economy going by employing everyone in my town, so that's good. Oh, that's a lot better. Okay. So, Alex just asked me why I didn't like it. And I think it's because there weren't any games. And in the first two movies, I think the games are the most exciting part of the movies. Obviously, they're sad to have to do the Hunger Games, but I think the idea behind it and the way that each game is like different and kind of it's a mystery of trying to figure it out, I think that's fun as a viewer. And they didn't have that in the third one. I almost fell asleep in this movie. And it wasn't about the movie, actually. It wasn't because the movie was boring. I just have been very sleepy ever since my accident. I think my medicine just makes me a little bit dozy because no, you're just gonna go straight for a while. So I almost fell asleep and I was fighting through it. And then I fought through it and then I was fine. So that's good. That being said, I'm probably going to go to sleep pretty soon after we get home. We might watch another movie at home and then call it a night. So I'm gonna go ahead and end today's vlog here, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.